Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and I've got some more E3 2013 news coming out. This is an NHL 14 trailer that just was released. It really isn't showing a whole lot new. It's kind of a recap of everything we've learned so far about the game, the one-touch dekes, the true performance skating, the new collision physics, whatever you want to call them, and the new Enforcer engine. Just kind of highlighting all those points in one pretty nifty trailer here for people to see during E3 time. So I imagine this will be playing at their booth along with a fully playable demo, as they've said they have on the floor there at E3. So as we enter day two of E3, get a little bit of hockey action for you. I'm still looking forward to more gameplay. We saw a little bit of gameplay in the physics engine piece, but I want to see, you know, 2-3 minutes of solid gameplay. That's what I'm looking forward to at E3 some point here. What are you looking forward to most of seeing from NHL 14, and will this game be a buy for you when it comes out? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. I'll let this run again. We'll see you later, guys.